Have you ever had cacio e pepe? Let's make it. Start by dropping your pasta of choice into a pot of boiling salted water. While that cooks, add some of the pasta water into a pan with some freshly ground black pepper. When your pasta is about 80% cooked, add it to the pan of pasta water and pepper and reduce by about half. Kill the heat, add a shit ton of pecorino romano, and keep working it to form a sauce. This is a classic for a reason. Let me know if you try it.